how to make a DIY paint strainer. Cut off the top of a plastic bottle, add in a screen, pour in your gloss or paint, and capture debris.